Well, good evening, everybody, and welcome to this organ recital from Bridlington Priory Church. It's always an enormous joy to introduce organ recitals here from the Priory, but it's a particular joy this evening because I thought we weren't going to have any recitals in 2020 due to coronavirus. Obviously, we've got no audience in the Priory behind me, but we are able to broadcast it across the internet, and I'm very pleased that we've been able to do so. It's also a real joy because our organist this evening is Christopher Two. Christopher Two actually is somebody of whom we are enormously proud here at the Priory. Just indulge me if you've heard this witticism before, but Chris is somebody for whom, rightly or wrongly, we take all the responsibility here at Bridlington Priory. He started off having organ lessons here, being taught by Michael Smith, our erstwhile Director of Music, as a Dr. Martin Clark Young Organ Scholar. If you don't know anything about the Dr. Martin Clark Young Organ Scholarship Trust, then do look it up online, particularly if you feel able to support it financially. Chris was our organ scholar here. When he went to Ampleforth College, his scholarship was transferred there, which was a win-win situation for us because we could have other organ scholars here under the trust and still have the benefit of him during the vacations. He then went to Gloucester Cathedral as organ scholar and is now at King's. So he really has a remarkable pedigree. We're very, very proud of him, and I'm extremely pleased to be able to welcome him this evening to give this our first organ recital of 2020.
Hi, I'm Christopher Two, and thank you for coming to this recital, albeit from home. This evening I'm going to be playing Bach's second trio sonata in C minor, intertwined with Durufle's suite for organ. So I'll begin with the first movement of the trio sonata and then go to the first movement of the Durufle and back to the Bach. I hope you enjoy, and thank you again for listening.